What's up with rappers and putting goats in y'all? Good, y'all. Hey, man. We just did the baby. Now we gonna do little baby. They cool or whatever. But, you feel me? I don't know, bro. I just feel the baby energy. Like, I could relate to homie. Like, you feel me? Like, I feel like we homies. Like, I feel like I know this nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, if we link up, we can have a good conversation. And, like, spending, like, a day with the baby will be dope. You feel what I'm saying? Rather than little baby. Like, I don't know. I catch a different vibe. But that's just me, bro. And I feel like they both good. But I feel like the baby better. You could, you know, hit that like button, hit that dislike if you don't agree with me, man. I want to see who don't agree with me. You feel me? Comment below how you feel. But we going to, little baby snap, but the baby just go harder. Case closed. You feel what I'm saying? Emotionally scared. We finna dive right into it. We going to see what's up. I like the beat already. Go. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, the baby beats be hard as fuck. That's one thing, bruh. His beat. Hey, what's up with rappers and putting goats in y'all? Yo, why everybody putting goats in y'all videos, bruh? Y'all the goat. Don't bring a fucking goat to your video. Yo. I like the stay home shit, though. He's spitting, though. I'm tired of being tired, emotionally scared. You feel me? Like, I like it, bro. It's versatile as fuck. And I'm lit. Jumping up on stages, I get 200 occasions, but I ain't really for the game, or we make niggas shut they trap down. See me out in traffic, man. Of course. You gotta be proud of that. You gotta be the reason people wanna rap. You feel me? Get them out the street. You know what I'm saying? It's not easy as it seems. You feel what I'm saying? Like, rappers go through, like, I mean, they trap, but they still go through it. Bro, he cocky as hell, bro. That's why I really can't fuck with him. You feel what I'm saying? I like that Polo Tito. The GOAT gotta go, my nigga. Like, why the GOAT still there, bro? Only show the GOAT, like, for one scene. Why you keep bringing the, like, let the GOAT go home, bro. Like, that goat's so fucking mad. Like, he don't want to be there. They try me, I get it grabbing. Son, will never start it. Oh my god, he snapped. Son, will never happen. If I would have started rapping, my people, they still trapping. Oh. I'm trying to run out these M's, pay cash and then he post the crib. I can't show nobody where my mama lived, that's how I supposed to feel. My niece just asked me where my... I can't show my mama. Yeah, true that. Yeah, talk your shit. My diamond drill, I said of course. I just played a hand that I was built, they had the force. All around the world. Yeah, spit your shit, man. And I done it all in a pair of DRs. Ooh. I'm gonna tell y'all, don't bring in your scars to onto somebody else. Like, if you, especially if you coming out of a toxic relationship, don't try to bring that over to your new relationship. I'm not trying to be your guru, a fucking love guru or nothing. I'm just saying, from speaking from experience, bro. Y'all gotta chill. And please take the goat back to his barn. Probably never spend. I just bought my BMW Benz. Now that's another Benz. I just cut off all of my friends and bought my brothers in. I don't see nobody but me. Who I'm gonna lose to? Why he put a scar on his face? These niggas lose screws. I can see me taking the lead over the new school. They remember me from selling weed at my old school. Yeah. Gotta get it. See, a hustler mentality is well respected, bro. You feel what I'm saying? Eat or be eaten. You gotta make that income to feed the fam, bro. There's no way around that. Pay my check out Nipsey Blue. Hey, Nipsey Blue, they try to approve that for a color, man. That sound dope, Nipsey. I want my car to be painted Nipsey Blue. Like, yo, that shit just sound nice. If I really move, I bosses move. I never call myself a goat. I leave that up to Bro. Why the goat gotta be tortured this whole video just for that line right there? I thought I was dreaming. Ooh, I can't wait for that day, bro. Yo, wake up. You just see a bad bitch next to you. You walk out the room. You walk back in. She's still there. You walk out. You see a marble glass top kitchen island. Big as fuck. You look out your porch door, you see 5 Ferraris, 2 Lambs, a Lamb truck, a Rolls Royce truck. Of course you don't think you're dreaming, bro. I like that line. Baby snap, you feel what I'm saying? I liked it. Comment below what you think, how you feeling about it, man. I like it. I just don't like that you tortured the goat like that. You feel what I'm saying? The baby still got this one over you. You feel me? I can't stop, won't stop. I think this one better than Emotionally Scared. Just my opinion, you feel me? You let me know what you think, man. Subscribe if you're new, and we out of here.